7 goals against and a 9-1-0 save percentage. Alina Tansky from a link of a shot off the crossbar, rebound, score! Oosterveld now in the circle with it. Straight away Evans. Evans a shot through traffic, save McPherson, rebound, score! Merrimack knocks hold the loose rebound and ties the game at 1 for the right wing circle. Finds Malenkova tipped away. Hurst with a great poke check, and Hurst is going to try and break away. Hurst in one-on-one, shorthanded, save made by McPherson. Wipes out the high sticking. And now a little 3-on-1 down low. Backdoor pass. Oh, and a save by McPherson. Humphrey for Parkkinen. Parkkinen has Aikos. Aikos in, fires and scores! Good job by McKinley. And McKinley feathers it around Brooke George. McKinley in, centers, and they score! Lindberg on a 2-on-1 down low. Straight away, Parkkinen. Malenkova back to Parkkinen's one-timer. She scores! A power play goal for Krista Parkkinen. Back out for Zarconi. Della Parento straight away. Right wing side, Beecher back to Parento, creeping down to the dots in the circle. The shot, they score! Laura Beecher, a power play goal. And for the first time tonight, the Catamounts lead by 2.